And here we have the mighty hunter. Having slain her prey of a piece of lunch meat, she chews on it voraciously. This ritual is enacted on a daily basis. It is all part of nature's circle of life. I wouldn't do that. It's dangerous. She does love her lunch meat.